in front of me I've got Huawei MediaPad M5 Lite. In this video I'll show you how to set custom notification sound. In the beginning, let's go to settings and now enter sounds. Go to notification sound, music on device and select your custom sound. Go back and it's set. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.